go on. Don't be shy.
New kid, I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, you want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Towley. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store?
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Huh?
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
It turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. Tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C.
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. Yeah, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck.
Hey, Tali, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it? And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you! You relax! You're a town! Bartenders, get in here! It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation.
Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Hey! Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is like burning up here. Punch someone for the coon, fartlord.
Shit, now you light my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. It's all air freshener.
Burn another path.
Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. Good sesh, kids. Good burn.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning.
Oh, shit. Quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another. It's go time, butt lord.
Extinguish me!
You guys are fun to hang out with!
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is my life savings in weed here. Oh, man. I was hoping you'd burn that one, too. Make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile. Get here. I'm engulfed in flame, shit.
Now for my best attack. Hey, guys.